From the CFL's heartland, Canada's biggest game is back in Saskatchewan for the fourth time and hosting the first Grey Cup between two storied franchises in over 70 years. Winnipeg and Toronto haven't met on this stage since the Mud Bowl of 1950. Welcome to the 109th Grey Cup.
Winnipeg beating the BC Lions.
Andrew Harris in the ballgame, standing to protect, throwing on second down complete. And the first down of this game goes to Markeith Ambles. The game wasn't able to play in it. Andrew Harris, first Grey Cup carry 2022 from about 47 yards away for Petey. It's up. And it's good. And the Argos, on their second possession, get close enough to get on the board. Four big awards for the Bombers on Thursday night. Play fake, first down from the 40, and a deep look. Caleros for Dalton Schoen, so close. Off his hands, Royce Metchie, Jamal Peters were there. But Schoen, the rookie of the year, was oh so close to having a big grab in his first Grey Cup. Both the left and Harris in right now, and Harris with the ball, and classic Andrew Harris style. How many times do we see that with Winnipeg? Making a statement early on, takes the toss to the left. Andrew Harris hurls the defender and gets even more. Up near midfield and fired up against his old club early on. Argos at the Winnipeg 44.
Here he comes.
By three with the blitz coming. And Bill Thompson runs out of time. Strip sack. He goes down, ball comes out, Bombers say they have it, and they do. First turnover of the Grey Cup. It goes Winnipeg's way. And Winnipeg up near midfield, handing it off to Brady Oliveira, first down. He finds a hole, spins and keeps going inside the Argo 50. 49 of Toronto. Winnipeg on the move. Oliveira again, working his way through. Brady Oliveira, second down and four. Oliveira again, but that time the door is closed. Jonathan Jones,
Canadian tailback in the history of the league.
And it's back in his hands again, but he's taken down by another old teammate, Jackson Jeffco. But what a run by Caleros since coming to Winnipeg in 2019. Good job by Oliveira, picking up the block. It's nearly intercepted by the leader in the CFL in the regular season at picks, Jamal Peters. Second and 10. Four-man rush with time. And he finds a receiver downfield. Big completion to Cam Phillips. His first Grey Cup catch. And the Argos are on the move in Bomber territory after a gain of 37 yards. Inside the 45, swinging it out to Markeith Ambles. And Ambles gets another first down. East Division champions looking to add to their lead. And the Winnipeg 26. Pressure again, they've got it. Casey Sales to finish it off. But there was a lot of heat up front by Winnipeg. And Bethel Thompson ran out of time to go two for two and make it a 6-0 ball game. This time breaking right, and he missed it. The last one tailed off to the left, and he barely made it, and that one is a miss. Expect at least that. Thank you, Farhan. Quite a story after that injury, and he's got a wide-open receiver. It is caught, and a deep catch there by Dalton Schoen, the rookie of the year, with a big Grey Cup catch. Touchdown with 16 as well, and this is first CFL season. Back to the ground to Brady Oliveira, and he has a good carry on first down at the Toronto 20. 4-0 Argos. As Caleros is to throw. The four-man rush flags out as he's flushed to the right. Gets rid of it, and it is caught by Greg Ellingson, defensive coordinator of the Argonauts. From the 9. The fake, complete to Nick Dembski. His first touch in this Grey Cup for the Bombers to take the lead. Prukop, touchdown! Dakota Prukop. And the Bombers move ahead. And the Argos trailing for the first time in this Grey Cup. More pressure as he does get it away. And it's close for Brandon Banks, who lifts it up and has a catch. Second and 10, the Winnipeg 41. To the left. It's complete inside the 30. Brandon Banks seems to be fine. This is to tie the game. Beattie. And it's the middle. Lorenzo Maldon as well, top defensive player. The Red Blacks making the handoff, completing the pass. It's in the hands of Nick Dembski again, who has good yardage after the catch for Winnipeg first down, blowing against the Blue Bombers. And a second and 10 for the Toronto 45. Blair steps up, takes off, and he goes down, takes it longest to 55. Against a bit of a breeze, accurate enough, and long enough to give the Bombers the lead again. To ensure there's no further damage against the Argos at halftime. Second and 10 to start the second half in the Winnipeg 32. Pressure's coming, they've got him. Robbie Smith is there. The blitzing Chris Edwards is there as well. And down goes Kolaris inside the Winnipeg 20.
Good pressure on Kolaris.
Good start to the second half with the Argo defense and a low punt against the breeze by Legia. Lee Castle. Inside the Bomber 50 with Moore down the sideline, and he is rocked. The Winnipeg 31. With the pressure coming, he completes it. That is back in the hands of Tavares Daniels at the Winnipeg 18. First down to the left quickly, and it's caught by Harris for another Argo first down. This is a different feel for the double blue. AJ Olek. 3-2-1. The Winnipeg 50. Inside the 35. Zach Kolaris with time. To his left. Wide open. Complete again to Dalton Schoen in his first in the CFL. Handing off. Olivera grabs a tackle inside. Still going Brady Olivera. Great run by the Bomber running back to get it down. Approaching the 10. Dakota Prukop again. Looking for touchdown number 2. The Bombers find the end zone a second time and retake the lead.
They created more than any team in the league in the regular season. They may need to create another one. And we got a football game going into the fourth.
We do, and it's in the hands.
Look out. Janarian Grant, he just needs a tiny little seam, and he will hit it, and now he outruns the Angles. Goodbye. 102-yard punt return touchdown.
From the 39. Argos down the line. Deep ball caught. Nicely caught by Cam Phillips, and a flag has come out. Back in the Argo backfield.
Major foul, roughing the passer.
Yep.
15-yard penalty, automatic first down.
He's 2-for-4 overall in field goal tries in this Grey Cup game. Put down by Haggerty, and it breaks left again, but easily good. Handing on. Brady Oliver breaks it inside and has a good gain on first down. Substitutions at quarterback. The Bombers do this again. Faking it to Dembski. And a deep ball thrown by Prukop into coverage. And it's intercepted. Picked off by Shaq Richardson. And you talked about the need for the Argos to force turnovers. They have a big one there here in this fourth quarter. So a big pick for the Argos and Richardson as they'll start at their 20. Andrew Harris in the backfield thinking to him. And that one is complete. Chad Kelly was the one that threw that, so we saw a quarterback change as well for Toronto with Kelly in. history now in this year with four punt return touchdowns and a kickoff return TD. One tonight on the punt return. That's a punt of 47, and they got him wrapped up for just a few more yards. But 6:40 on the clock in the fourth quarter. Pressure coming. Gets it away. Intended for Nick Dembski. And the closest to it was Shaq Richardson as it falls incomplete. And Mark Leggio will be coming back on to punt. Would love to get one and help his team out here. After a punt of 37, this gets over a tackle. He gets some room. Javon Lynch goes down the sideline and pushed out by the last one who could. Didn't get the touchdown, but gets the biggest return for the Argos when they needed it. And Bomber territory down to the 36 on the second and 15, Jack Kelly. Ricky Walker chasing him down. Kelly gets away. Tries to take off, and he does. Kelly still going. Oh, he takes a hit from Des Lawrence. But he gets right back up again, and a big first down. Close to 4 minutes left in the fourth quarter. Kelly completed. Down near the five. Tavares Daniels.
There was the adjustment.
A.J. O'Leary. Breaks free. Has another touchdown. Argos are loving that. From no name to big name, A.J. O'Leary has two Grey Cup touchdowns, and Toronto's a point after away from taking the lead. Boris Beattie missed an extra point that would have forced overtime against Winnipeg back in July. He nails that one. And that one has put the Argos in front. 24-23, 3 minutes, 24 seconds left. First and 10, Zach Kolaris. Bombers trailing now. Over the middle, intercepted Argos. Enoch Mwamba has it. Mwamba with the pick. Argos with the lead and the ball inside the Winnipeg 45. This is the biggest one to make it a 4-point lead. And Winnipeg is still very much alive. Winnipeg ball. Pressure's coming. Robbie Smith. Baby. Robbie Smith has it. 1:40 on the clock. Third down and long coming up. Sack of the night. Argos. Kolaris. Third down. Running around. They have him again. And it's Robbie Smith again. And a flag does come out. And is that a face mask on third down and 13?
Major foul, face mask, Toronto number 40. 15-yard penalty, automatic first down.
Kolaris. Now to the left and wide open is Greg Ellingson. They get closer. Academic, if he makes it, Winnipeg will take the lead. Extraordinary finish here at Mosaic Stadium. The dynasty is denied. And one of the oldest trophies in Canada's history will go to one of its oldest franchises. The Toronto Argonauts have won the 2022 Grey Cup.